natural qualities. We have all experienced these qualities when we were young. But as we grow up, we forget our natural qualities. Rather, we are forced to forget. Can we dream of a learning system where our natural qualities are encouraged for future sustainability of the individual and also our planet? Parisar Asha is Gloria's dream to change the education system to provide joyful learning for a sustainable future through the environment for the environment. Gloria D'Souza, a school teacher, created revolution in the history of Indian education with her not-for-profit registered trust, Parisar Asha. Gloria was the first Ashoka Fellow and has been awarded with international recognition as a social entrepreneur.
My sister Gloria, who was the founder, went through many difficulties in setting up the roots of this place. She had difficulties, but they never deterred her from moving onward. She had a sustained determination to change things.
Today, Parisar Asha is spearheaded by Ms. Aarti Savur, with a team of professionals from various national and international backgrounds. Parisar Asha is supporting public and private schools to provide affordable, joyful education at par with global standards.
Government says right to education. We believe at Parisar Asha, right to right education. To support our educational institutions to provide quality education and also creative education, Parisar Asha has various unique programs. One of the signature programs is EcoTech World School Program, because what we believe that today the need is to be eco. Eco is not only your environment, but it can be also your economy. And tech is a technique to live life.
EcoTech World School Program is a wholesome program to empower schools to address the challenges of 21st century educational needs while maintaining the fundamentals and identity of the school intact through its unique pedagogy of ESOL, Environmental Studies Approach Towards Learning. This comprehensive program provides global curriculum suitable for state board and CBSE syllabus for nursery to standard 7. Detailed lesson plan guidelines, digital and traditional teaching aids, virtual classrooms, worksheets and workbooks, assessment and evaluations, teachers' training to develop academic skills as well as soft skills, and parents' orientation. In a nutshell, a complete support system to create tomorrow's successful, positive, global citizens. Environment, school, teacher, and parent, these are very important factors in the child's learning process. To complete this chain and to address parental issues, Parisar Asha has launched a free helpline number for parents. Their expert counselors provide advice on behavior.